Okay, guys, and today we're gonna do stuff. Why is it not working? Okay, I think it's working. What do I want to play? Okay, guys. Excuse me. Where the fuck are we? Oh, Indonesia. Who the fuck am I in this? Why am I always a shit sieves? That's sorta useful. Sorta useful. Sorta useful. Sorta useful. Useless. Well, I mean, can we even build a dock here? Oh yeah, okay, good. Who are my allies? These guys. These guys. And him. Mongols, Italians, and Khmer. Rhinoceros. Fuck the
Food, please.
swasti. I'll push your son on your mother.
Give me your extra resources.
Build a wonder.
Give me your extra resources.
Food, please.
Wood, please.
Gold, please.
Gold.
Stone, please.
Stone, please.
Stone, please.
Wood, please.
Gold,
please. Food, please.
Food, please.
Food, please.
Food, please.
Food, please.
Prepare for battle.
Welcome, and today we have this game called A Thousand Heads Among the Trees by Aaron Oldenburg.
It's a very interesting experience that I'm having Derek play today.
Alright, so let's get to the instructions. Use headphones. Okay, that's simplistic. Map is tab, menu, and who cares? Let's just get on with the game. Look at photos. What?
Congratulations, you took a photo of... You not have that on your computer.
To nearest landmark. Okay. I'm taking photos, apparently. Hey, kid. You chat with the kid. I don't know any stories about that tree. All I know are the tree with seven heads. All I know are the tree with seven heads? Okay, I didn't ask you about this, kid.
That's some good grammar right there. I can tell that this is an English game.
Leave and continue exploring. Use...
hit the leave button. There.
What language is this?
I don't know.
Spanish?
Stop taking pictures.
I don't know any other buttons. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, shitty map.
Okay. Oh, that's a great map.
It's almost as useful as nothing. Alright, we're gonna explore, I guess. Journal update. I just got to whatever that is. Something about ghosts. Okay, who cares about the founding? I need to find Don Miguel. And okay, cool. I don't care. Let's find Don Miguel. Why does it sound like someone's eating chips in the background?
I don't know. Is there sound effects of walking?
Hey, look. Some sketchy looking dude by a restaurant.
I like how optimized this game is. Keeps going between 20 and 50 FPS.
Hey, look, I got an achievement.
You found El Brujo.
Hey, you. You find a place to chat with Don Miguel? This is Don Miguel? He's not a... What? Someone said they saw a... I don't know what that is. Do you know what that is? It's a man who walks around wearing the skin of an animal for a mask. He's not a person.
He's a furry.
Okay. That's not a helpful amount of information. But I guess we can lurk around here for a while. What's this? A diaper? I want it. Let's take a picture of that. Okay. What is that supposed to be?
That's called a moon there.
Dude, that's like the worst... made moon ever.
It's not even the right color.
Yeah. Well,
looks
actually,
another little kid.
There's harvest moons, you know. You should show photos of the old house.
That kid's a storyteller?
Have all the photos you want. Now what? Find Don. I still need to find... Well, I know where his restaurant is, apparently.
That's a different guy. That's Don Miguel Angel.
Yeah, find something from home. We moved away from there for a reason. Anyway. I'm gonna go in that restaurant. I didn't pay attention if there's a sprint button or not.
Think it might have been shift.
Shift?
I think that's his restaurant right there.
Yep, I'm going in. And the very, excuse me? Can't you breathe out all the way?
Why is it just like a pitch black room with like a stone teepee in the middle of it?
Ow! What? Why didn't you come to me earlier? Why didn't... I'm not falling. What am I supposed to do? This stuff made it worse. What are we talking about, meth? Like, I don't know. I'm gonna leave before I get molested. Okay. And this is perfectly fine with this dude still out here. With the same expression as last time. Okay, well, let's take a picture of this sign. Welcome to the Witches of... I don't know how to spell. You. Hey, sketchy old guy. Actually, you're not old.
Hey, look, there's a tourist just like you.
Wow. You sit down. When people come to Ica, they don't really come to see... Kashi... I don't know.
Kashishi?
Kashishi. Something Mexican or South American. Okay. I don't know what that is, but I'll take your word for it. I mean, I'm a tourist. Gotta trust somebody, right? Not really. Alright, can't go in any of these buildings. Wait.
Oh, there's adding more, but instead of switching pages, you have to scroll down.
That is okay. Irritating. My journal told the story. Now I feel stupid. I was too caught up in the bad graphics. Alright. Hey. Hey. Let me steal your car. This isn't working. My guy's too slow. How's it going there, prisoners? I'm guessing they're prisoners.
Just take a picture of the little girl through the window. That's not creepy at all, I promise.
That's evidence. Promise.
You found a slave child. Hey, look, it's a dog.
You gonna eat me? What?
I think it bit you, so you dropped your camera.
I want my camera back. The lens is cracked. I can still take pictures, apparently.
Yeah, but if you look at the picture, it'll be cracked.
Yeah, so? What's your point, man? What's your point? There's not much open at this time of night, okay. What's your point? Money's not important to me. Okay. Is this important? I'm not following. Alright. That didn't add anything to my journal, so I'm not sure. I think I just wasted my time. It's too dark in here. That looks like an owl. Who are you?
It's an unintelligible.
What's that? English, please. I know you're from Peru, but still. Alright, let's see what it added.
You could hear everything, except you conveniently couldn't hear what it was that they found.
Alright. What's my goal here? To find the source of whatever power this town may have through its history? The convergence of spiritual energies? Whatever. I also like wandering around strange places at night and feeling like a weirdo. Maybe I'll see some ghosts. Okay. Apparently our guy's a bit of a sociopath as well. Fits right in around here. A near clone.
Hey, I want to look at...
Look at what?
Did you just walk up to that random guy and be like, hey, I take pictures?
Dude, I don't know you. I don't want to give my evidence to you. Who the hell are you? I'm taking a picture of you. I need your face. I need your face!
Hey, look, it's a dog.
You gonna bite? Oh, no, no, no. Bastard.
Hey, look, now your camera's probably even more cracked.
Just a little bit.
Hey, look, a creepy guy.
Oh, what's the sound? Where'd they go? Ah! Oh,
now you got mugged.
Oh, yeah, thanks, asshole. Leave me here for dead.
Oh my god, the guy died.
Did he?
Oh, there's blood on the ground. The guy that was gonna attack you, he got hit by a truck instead for some reason.
I didn't see a truck. Where'd the truck come from? Now my road's blocked. I'm scared.
I don't don't understand what's supposed to be going on in the
okay.
game. Hey, that one's behind a fence, though.
Is it?
Yeah.
Hey, now what are you gonna do? Punk? You killed me about 2 times. Or, no, it didn't kill me, but you know. Ooh, I can jump. I'm gonna jump over that fence, take on that dog. Oh, apparently we suck at jumping, so we can't take on the dog. Well, so far, this game isn't impressing me, because I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. C to crouch?
Oh, look, now you're spying on people.
Hey, you don't notice me taking all these pictures and the loud noise? Okay.
Man, it's because you're pale as hell when you have a fever, but you know.
Wow. Then I realized he had passed me something to drink, and I gave it back to him. Wow, what a bitch. Touch the... Okay. Right. Good story. Is that it? Well, another picture just...
Stopped crouching.
Right. Anyway, I'm gonna leave. Leave, leave, never come back. Scared, alone, and lost in a strange place. Well, I have to say, this almost looks like Morrowind, except worse. It just looks like a shittily animated fire.
What is that? What is that?
A burning dick.
I was about to say, is that supposed to be an erection?
Can I die?
And, oh, but you can lag.
Well, I wrote something down, and that might be where we end off. Because unnaturally wide awake.
I think your guy took some drugs.
Right, that's not where we're gonna end off. Lagging so much, Jesus. Alright, it recovered.
A game like this should not be so hard to run. This is, like, depressing.
It's because... I'm pretty sure that's not my computer.
No, it lagged like this on mine, too.
Hey, look, creepy people. Actually, I think we're gonna end off here. Yep, that was this game. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, what do you have to say about it?
If anybody can explain this game to me and maybe tell us what we're actually supposed to do, maybe we'll give it another try, but it's gonna go.
Alright, and welcome today to 7 Days to Die, the Survival Horde Crafting Game. Boy, this will be a joy after the last video. Anyway, let's get started with a new game. Profile selection. I'm gonna be...
I should be Helen.
Why, I'm being Gabrielle.
Gabrielle, ugh.
Survival, I don't know.
Yes, you want survival single player.
Okay. Okay, let's just start.
Oh yeah, that took about 30 seconds for it to load after Windows Firewall tried to kill it.
I don't know what you heard, but you don't remember it, okay? The wasteland can be an unforgiving place, and you look like you could use some help. Enclosed is a short guide and blah, 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 and it's safe. Good luck, Noah. Okay, that... Noah's telling that? I'm like, I'm Gabrielle. Okay, basic survival. What's this?
It's rock.
I don't like it. All right.
So you press E on stuff to loot things?
Search foul trash.
Congratulations, you found nothing.
Search white sedan, untouched. Wait, why does this take so long?
Because you're searching an entire car. Congratulations, you found a feather.
I want the feather.
Pro tip, if you click on something and press W, it'll automatically move it to your inventory.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, nothing in the cardboard box where it should be. abandoned rubbish, nails, and old sham sandwich.
You might not want to pick up that sandwich, but the nails could be useful.
Wait, what?
Click on it, and then press W.
It's not working.
Alright then.
Well, I'm moving it. I'm moving it. No! What did I just do?
Who knows?
Somebody's dead. I'm not gonna ask questions and just keep going. Damaged red sedan. What's all these sedans? Is this a mafia town? Paper. I'll take paper.
Alright, so this is how you get plant fiber easily. You look around on the ground, like in the bushes and stuff, right? And some of these plants, you can press E on them and harvest them. Although, this is the desert, so that doesn't help very much. But see that little green plant right there? That's a yucca plant. You just, when you pick that, you get a bit of fruit.
Alright. What about cactuses?
Cactuses, cacti. You can, the same thing, essentially, except you probably don't want to walk into them.
I don't want to. Well, oops. I'm not doing that on purpose.
Yeah, okay, Derek.
Search pile of trash. Okay, can...
Empty, the candy tin can is useful because you can scrap it and you can get metal from it.
More nails. I want to go in the house. So I can see.
You gotta find some way for you to find some plant fiber.
I already got plant fiber. What are you talking about?
Hey, don't. Your quest is to craft a stone axe. Gather plant fibers, 0 out of 2.
How do you get... But I want to go in the house.
You walked into another cactus. Congratulations.
It's not my fault. Use door. Fire. Maybe I can... Maybe there's plant fibers in the refrigerator. Nope. Looks like a ghetto house. Pick up candle. Cupboard. As I commentate everything I do like a retard. Open door. Okay.
You can pick up that wooden chair and you can deconstruct it into wood. So press tab to open up your menu. Right click on the chair. Click on it. And then hit scrap. And in 2 seconds, there, you got 7 wood from that chair.
I want to scrap this.
You can. You can only scrap some stuff. You can scrap the tin can. And you got 3 things of iron.
Recipes. Steel arrow.
Yeah, you kind of need steel arrowheads and stuff like that, but, you know.
Where am I going to head next? Out into the desert?
I'm not sure. All I know is that you kind of need to have a building to hide in at night, or else you finna die. Why? Oh, wait, look at that little plant.
No, come back.
That's a chicken.
You bastard. I need to eat tonight. Wait.
You gotta punch it. You gotta harvest it. You're punching the dirt. There you go. I don't know if you can get anything from it using your fist. Usually you smack it. Oh, yeah, you gotta say you're getting feathers and things of meat. You can see what you're getting in the bottom right corner.
Good.
Just so you know, you have raw meat on you now, so zombies can smell that and be attracted to you.
Cool. I have a fire, though.
There's a little rock on the ground. If you turn to the left, that little rock there, you can pick up small stones like that. You need to find 4 more of those.
Why?
For your quest, so you can make an axe.
Okay.
The bird nest there, you can sometimes find stuff in it.
How do you heal?
You eat and drink and use med supplies.
So if I hide in that house, I won't die?
Unless if the zombies smell your meat that you have on you and then come wrecking down your door.
Well, that's their fault, not mine. Damn it. What's this?
It is a boulder.
Just a boulder.
Just a boulder. Oh, hey, something gave you plant fibers. So you have enough plant fibers. You need 3 more small stones.
They're hard to find, man. Leave me alone. What's this? Search bird nest, untouched. Egg, that might be useful. Have some eggs in the morning. And a lot of feathers. Actually.
Use feathers to create arrows, and arrows are very useful in this game.
Are they more useful than swords?
Sometimes, yes.
Are there no swords?
I don't know if there's a sword or not, to be honest.
So it's 10 a.m., right?
Yes.
So I won't instantly die?
No, you need to be indoors by the time it says 22 o'clock, I think. That's when night officially starts. I think I saw a rock to your right. That's like a little stump.
Is it?
Yes, you got a thing of wood from it. There.
Can you imagine?
Turn around and go the other way again.
If someone actually...
I think you went past a rock.
If somebody harvest wood that way, or...
Turn to the right there. Left. Left. Like, right in front of you. Not now. A little bit to the right. There you go. One more. You just need one more.
And then a craft stone axe. Oh, wait. Ooh, what did I just get?
I think that's what gave you the plant fibers, I think.
Mound of garbage. Thanks, garbage. I want to go down there.
Garbage being garbage.
I want to go down there. There's water. Oh, never mind. I'm quitting. Alright, let's craft stone axe.
Alright, press tab. And click on the tools button there. And there you go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then click stone axe, and then click craft.
Oh, that's a whole 5 seconds, man. Alright.
There you go. I'll put it into your quick slot. There you go. Now you have a stone axe you can beat things with.
Yeah!
Now go beat a cactus to death.
Why would I want to do that?
Because I think you might get plant fibers from it.
I want all these, though. Why are we in the desert, anyhow?
Because you got unlucky enough to spawn in it.
Do axes die?
Yes, but you can repair them. However, I don't know what level your axe is. If you made a level 1 axe, then you can't. yes, you're getting plant fibers from those, so go beat up those a little bit.
I want to cut down this tree.
Alright.
This is going to take forever. I need to take this tree down. Actually, I'm getting a ton of wood from this. I'm never going to stop. Never gonna take me down. Not in this hood.
Good luck.
What?
You don't even need wood right now. You need fiber.
Dude, you'll need wood
later.
So
you can make your clothes.
Some morning wood.
Ah.
It's only 11. I think my axe is dying.
Probably.
I need a new axe.
His windowed mode is being a pain in the ass. I can't see the very bottom of the screen, so I can't see the durability.
Oh, well.
Also, just so you know, if you just hold down the button, it'll keep swinging.
And the tree comes down. Now the zombies can see straight into my house.
Yeah. Okay, press tab. Move your axe into your inventory so it can actually see its durability. Yeah, it's almost dead.
Oh, well.
If you find another stone, you can fix repair it.
Seems like a plan. I'm going to go get more stone.
If you can see a boulder again, you can smack it, and it'll give you a stone.
I'm going to get stoned.
Although, remember, you have to get some plant fiber, so beat up a cactus, too.
No. I don't want to. Wait,
congratulations.
What?
You ran into... Is that like a radiation zone or something?
I'm going to say yes and turn away before I die.
So yeah, I'm just going to go.
Actually, I need stuff first. I need a stone.
Where did that boulder go?
It's too dangerous to go that way. Look, it's all radiation zone over there.
Oh, wow. You see the brown dust cloud? Looks real pretty over there.
I mean, I guess that makes sense. I don't think we're going to get the zombie part, but, you know, we got the gist of this thing done. Sort of.
Yeah, we'll find some zombies. There's a boulder right there.
Where?
It was right in front of you. The big boulder. To your right, left, left, up.
Ah!
See the big boulder.
Leave me alone.
There
now you got some stones. Now you can fix it. Press tab. And click on your axe.
With stone.
Click on the axe there. It's just... There. Click on the axe. Now press repair.
Repair.
There you go.
Repair. Scrap.
No, don't put that back in your hotbar.
This is why I don't play Minecraft, okay? More stone. I need more stone, man. I never want to come back for repairs again. Never. Never say never. Kill me now.
Get out of my house.
This is my house.
This is my swamp.
Now we're out of stone.
Alright, now I beat up the cactus some more.
Alright.
One more cactus should do it. There you go. Now press tab. Now press, go to the clothing section of the crafting menu. And create one of everything except plant fiber hat.
Why?
Because that's what you need to do for the quest.
Quests are so difficult, man. It's a lot of work. Holy, 10 seconds. Can you tab out while you're doing that? Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool. Can't complain. Ow.
You really gotta stop running into that. You haven't even looted that.
Oh. Goldenrod seed, whatever that is. Whatever this is. Whatever this is. Go away! Damn it.
Alright. Now you've completed everything. Now it wants you to put those on.
I don't want to. Alright, how
so
do I...
So press in the very top there, press the picture of the guy. And then drag those into where they have to go. Or just click on your guy. I actually didn't know you could do that, so that's easy to know.
Look, we're Hindu. Alright.
You're missing the gloves there. That's a pipe.
Hey, god damn it.
There you go.
And we are finally styling here on 7 Days to Die. But that'll be it. Why are they on the ground?
Well, that one obviously does not have working legs.
Come at me! I don't know if you're dead. Nope. Because I suck. Kill me! Try me.
Hey everybody, and welcome to awesome. This is a game where you jump off of floating buildings and glide past floating buildings and get points for doing it. It's a simple, small little game, and it can either be addicting or boring as hell, depending on who you are. I last played it when I got it 3 centuries ago, but we're gonna try it again here because it's next in our list of Steam games. So I'm gonna press the jump button, see what happens.
Hey. Oh, we got levels.
How to play.
Walk off the side of a building and enjoy your fall. When you're ready to land, hit the space bar to open your parachute blade. While your parachute is open, use the mouse to steer and try to land in the colored rings for the most points.
You died.
Walk off the side of a building and enjoy
your
fall.
You died in the tutorial.
When you're ready to land, hit the space bar.
You gotta
open
deploy
your parachute.
Goddamn parachute,
while your parachute
Harry.
Is open,
why?
Alright. That totally wasn't confusing at all. Let's just play the level.
Perfect.
I'm ready. Oh, look at that.
gonna get hugs and
kisses. Alright, let's jump off the cliff. Alright, we're going past these buildings. If we touch the side of the building, you're finna die, so just keep that in mind. I don't know why this game is like, oh, I fucked up.
And well, you got...
I have this loaded in regular mode, not VR mode, so I don't know why the screen's like that, but, also, apparently I'm the sexiest little thing. But, I'm gonna try again. This time I'm gonna land in the circle. Gotta do it right.
Gotta do it right tonight, without a fright.
And mad points flying through there, oh yeah. Did I miss that again? No, I couldn't have. I got 5 stars. Landed in red, 8,000 bonus. No broken bones, 1,000 bonus. Alright.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Apparently, hugging that building didn't count as a hug, but, you know.
Alright, what's next?
It didn't unlock any other... Oh.
Unlock.
How much teeth do I have? Oh, I have 5,000. Okay, unlock that level.
Yes.
Yes, I want to unlock this cube.
Alright.
Ooh.
Okay, where do you have to go?
Oh, okay, that means you're hugging it.
We're at 25
kilometers. Alright, you gotta be right up here.
I'm at 25 kilometers.
And you're... Okay.
You have 10 kisses.
Oh, 100 kilometers. Assuming I have to fall through the circles here. This game is harder than you think because the controls are very unresponsive by design. Because, I mean, you are in the air, so you shouldn't be able to pivot at 90 degree angles. Oh, no.
And
no!
Going down, in a burning ring of fire. And...
Well, shit.
You got 0 points.
I got 0 points for not even landing. Well, let's try that one more time.
All bones broken, minus 100%. That's what you don't want. Flying ear stuff.
We're at 25.
You have 10 kisses.
Oh, I killed myself again. Let's try one more time.
This is going very well. Alright, let's get them hugs.
Oh, I just bounced off the wall. I think I probably broke a bone there.
So sacrifice. Level 2 is 5 times harder than level 1.
75
pounds. Oh crap.
100
pounds.
Alright, I got 104 hugs so far.
And you are about to land. Houston, you don't have a problem.
I think I'm doing better this round. Let's actually land on the thing. Land on it. There we go, right in the center. Only 4 stars! What is this?
Said something about a 3-star rating, but it was lying. What's next? Yeah?
Unlock this and get mad points for flipping off protesters who hate you. I'm gonna unlock that just for that.
Sounds like a plan.
Congratulations, you now have the glow-in-the-dark flipping glow.
Spectators light up when hit the correct mouse button for 3,000.
Spectators who are blue are your fans. Give your fans a thumbs up by hitting the left mouse button.
Alright, so I can either give people the middle finger or give them a thumbs up.
While they're lit up, flip them off by hitting the right mouse button.
Take a little bit of both.
Whenever you flip off protesters or give your fans the thumbs up, it's worth a massive point.
They're waiting anxiously. Very, very anxiously.
Alright. So apparently that wasn't a level, that was just to do it. So let's try this.
What is this?
Ow.
Another level.
Alright. Okay. Let's go. Thumbs up, my boys. Fuck you, my haters.
Poor people.
Well, and let's end it off there with that skull-crushing, literally, defeat. So this was for the awesome. Hey everybody, and welcome to AIM Racing, one of the very bad games I have on my Steam library. I've been privileged enough to try it already, and I can guarantee you, it controls as bad as it looks in the cutscene right there. Yay. So, we switched our controls to gamepad, but gamepad's still not working, so we'll see what's going on with that. So, the only map I'm allowed to play so far is Canyon in the first league, so let's kind of just go with it and see suffer. Yeah. All right, should we be Hawk, Armadillo, or High Loader?
What do you think? I'm loving High Loader, but it's up to you. Even though I have no idea.
Well, you see, in my experience, maneuverability is very ass in this game, and I'm pretty sure that's maneuverability is really low on that one, so I think I'm going to be that guy.
Right,
or,
no
yeah,
firepower.
This guy. This guy doesn't even have firepower.
Why?
I don't know. By the way, you shoot people.
Why?
Because why not?
Was this like Crash Nitro Kart? The shitty version?
Essentially. Alright, let's see if my controller will work, if I even...
What are you?
I don't know what the buttons are, though.
Yeah, they ain't working.
What's... Oh!
Wait, yeah?
Why is throttle L1?
You know, this is a really good concept. Like, a flying racing game?
The concept's not bad, it's the,
The shitty...
The execution.
Yeah, I mean, dude, when was the last good flying racing game?
Probably Pod Racing for the N64.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Yeah. Or Superman 64.
Superman 64?
Oh yeah, that was the best racing game, I promise.
That was a racing game?
No.
What?
Good, one of the AI got stuck over there like I did, so... At least the AI have as much trouble with this game as I do.
Have you ever played Sonic 06?
Oh, that sound effect of hitting that rock. Just so you know, that wasn't editing. The game actually just silenced everything to hit that rock.
Nice.
I'm just, casually shooting this guy. Oh, God.
Dude, you gotta win this.
Wait, I don't even know if I'm doing damage to that guy. Oh, look, I got health.
You have minimal firepower. Speed bonus! Deal.
Yeah, boy, I'm going real fast.
Lap complete.
I don't even know if I'm shooting it anymore. It's just auto aiming. Oh. Oh.
Wait, how it doesn't show. Oh, you're aiming. Come on.
Trying, man. Trying to
damage.
That's
your
chance. Oh, good thing nobody's over here now. Ow.
Come to the blue shell.
This is real hard. Oh my god, you can actually use the D-pad.
Is that better or worse?
It seems every time I tried to turn with the D-pad, my thing lost power, so... Maybe that's just what you're supposed to use to take real sharp turns? I don't understand.
Too careful. Can't be too careful.
I don't have high hopes for this match.
Dude, you're only 4 seconds behind the next guy. Come on. You know, that's like a century racing. Oh, you're catching up.
Keep very, going. Very, very long century.
Come in. I'm talking professionals. There you go.
This game is like, it's so long. That was only a checkpoint. How is like this still running? How long do these matches have to be?
Lap 3 of 3.
I haven't even killed anybody yet. Like, does shooting even do anything? Like, is there even a point to it?
It's just a...
I just got raped by that guy.
Oh yeah, you're in 7th now, bud. Now you're in 8th.
Get out of here, you rapist.
Remember, results don't matter. The effort does.
The effort not to kill yourself.
That's about it.
Oh, you can shoot missiles? I just killed somebody. Ah!
You nearly got killed. That actually might be useful.
That was the fat guy you wanted me to play.
Yeah.
Yeah, he seems to be having a lot of trouble with him, so I'm glad I didn't play him.
And you're gonna get fucked over right at the end. Wait. Kill him. Nope, you finish it.
Well, I did come in last, and I killed somebody.
Wait,
so, yeah, I think that's enough for this game. I think 6 minutes is good enough for this game.
It doesn't need much explaining.
I don't think I need to play again to show more of the game. I think that pretty much summed it up.
Lies, you came last.
But how? I killed that guy.
Nope, this game doesn't want you to win, okay?
I don't... Okay, well... This has been A.I.M. Racing. Goodbye for now, little children.
Welcome, and today we are playing Abduction Action Plus, and I don't know, we'll find out. The epic tale of aliens annoying the human race. Story mode, here we go. Moon Madness. We're going to Moon Madness. Nope. No tutorial. We're going in blind, boys. Welcome to your first mission on Earth. Let's try and make sure it's not your last. Now that the pleasantries are over, let's get down to business.
You defeat
birds
the Huns.
Pick up a little speed and hit the birds. Splattered 5 to move on to the next task. Jesus. Die, scum.
Here's a little fun fact. I didn't know that you could... I've played this game for about half an hour, and I didn't know that you could drop missiles, and you just did it by accident.
You. Abducted.
You're supposed to splatter them, not abduct them. There you go. Just smash into the birds.
Too close to ground. Come on.
There's a bird.
Why me?
That's a person. You're supposed to crash into the birds. Follow the objective there. Come on.
Why?
Not that hard. Two more. Congratulations, you crashed into a hay bale.
We're doing alright.
You're the worst alien driver ever.
Don't worry about it. Aliens are smarter than us. Okay. Now it's time. Abduct 5 cows and we'll move on to the next. Okay. This is my cow. I got an achievement.
You must be good at this game, though.
Yay!
Why me?
Fuck off, farmer. Okay, let's take some more. Abduct 5 more cows. Okay, what's your obsession with cows? Okay, I understand now.
Why me?
Whoa. Fuck off. You're shooting at me. What is this? Peace out. Take this one instead. How many more? Two more?
Those farmers are a real pain in the ass, you know that?
Oh, yeah.
Alright. By dropping hay bales, kill 3 farmers.
So you want to use your tractor beam to pick up hay bales and drop them on the farmers.
So like this?
Yep.
Alright, asshole.
Hold me down!
Ow!
You abducted a chicken. Congratulations.
God. These guys deserve this. Every last bit. Karma. You may repeat technique for fun, or feel freedom. What? And drop hay on some instead. I did do that.
No, it wants you to pick them up and drop them.
Okay. I like the idea of that. Slow.
Wait out.
God, this game's so casually violent.
So why me?
You just made them land on a chicken and explode.
Hey, buddy.
This can't be good.
Yeah, it isn't good. Because you just died.
You notice how big those chickens are in comparison to the farmers? Those are some big-ass chickens.
Alright, they're dead.
Full of drugs.
Destroy the pickup truck. Okay. I'll try. Where's the pickup truck? Holy crap, bunch of farmers.
It's too heavy to pick up in your thing. Yeah, throw cows and stuff at it.
Damn it. It's harder than I thought. I actually have time. I'll throw my own, your own farmer. Oh, he got away?
No, he'll come back. It's like a Sonic boss where he goes off the screen and turns around and comes back again.
Oh, I see. It's like Sonic Man. Good
Sonic
old days.
Man. Yeah. That Sonic and Franz.
Gotta go fast. Apparently it got F. I don't understand. Alright, they're dead. I must say, I'm impressed. Someone as dim-witted. Wow! Who the fuck is this guy?
I'm pretty sure the story is you learned in the tutorial that he married your sister or something.
Oh, okay, that's... Okay, I don't know. Playing around the farm. Close message. Next level. And I got another achievement. Farm Warrior. Seems, until they vomit, that's nice. Taking the beer and destroying it. That's a little bit rude, but okay. Destroy every keg. What's a keg?
Like, you know, like,
Is that a keg?
Yeah, like a beer keg.
Wow, they're really protective over their beer. This really is America. Oh, I got wrecked.
They're cheerleaders.
Okay.
Oh no.
Oh no. Did we kill them or just abduct them?
Yeah, supposed to abduct them.
Oh.
You have to abduct 8 more.
God damn it, stop shooting me. I don't want to leave you alone. You're mine now.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Jeez. Whoops.
Not cool, bro.
Broke your legs?
Ow. Okay.
Well, that wasn't very nice.
2 more. Okay.
Leave me alone.
Almost got enough for your cheerleading team.
Oh,
Alientopia. How weak their weapons are. How do you use turbo? Let's find out. Okay, that shows the message. That increases. Oh. Turbo through 5 bullets. Oh. Is that what I'm supposed to... What?
Yes, you're supposed to, while in turbo, hit bullets.
Whoops. Well, I'm in turbo.
Is it if you're not in turbo, when the bullet hits you, it'll take damage, but if you're in turbo, it won't. Alright, you're gonna die. You're gonna die.
I died.
And you're dead.
It's not my fault.
You're not in turbo unless if you're green. Just so you know. You just turboed and then stopped turboing right in the bullets.
It's so difficult to time it though.
Here, let me try. What's the turbo button?
Y, I think.
Y?
Yeah.
There's two.
There you go.
One
well,
more.
You got it now. Task complete.
There you go.
Better make you the alien commander next. Strike down 10 jocks however you see fit. Alright.
That's a cheerleader.
Put me down! Ow. Not cool, bro.
Not cool, bro.
Please don't kill me.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm sorry. I only wanted peace, mortal.
You looking for a fight? You looking for a fight? Ow. You looking for
Knock
a fight?
Ow. And they are dead. Four more to go.
Not cool, bro. Not cool, bro.
Not cool, bro.
Not cool, bro.
Please don't kill me.
And you're dead.
You looking for a fight?
Yeah. Goodbye. Drop rock on... Okay. That sounds easy. Oh, more? Why?
Do it three times. Oh, high drop. You have to be up real high.
Oh, I see. That takes too much timing, man.
There
We're not.
Go. That counted.
Way off. Stop shooting me. Whoops.
That was a cheerleader. That was a nice flick, though.
I don't want to die again. Alright, time it perfectly. And miss. Alright, time it perfectly. And miss. And...
You looking for a fight?
Ah, well, they're dead. One more to go.
I stopped to shoot at you, cheeky bastard. Ooh.
We're done. You must kill it, and kill it now.
A 20-foot-tall mascot that breathes fire and must be the result of moonshine gone bad.
Alright.
That was just a casual day in Texas, if you ask me.
Where's the mascot? Oh,
there he is.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Evil.
I love how there's the people are shooting at you and not the demonic thing.
And apparently I died.
Oh, Cheryl.
Okay. Where is that demonic freaking mascot? Oh. What am I gonna do about this?
Not cool, bro.
Still not dying. Give me the goddamn rock, you fool. More. Oh, sweet Jesus. And I hit it. I'm not sure if it's dying, though.
I think that might be its health bar, the orange line over it. But... Oh, maybe you're supposed to stun it before, like, it looks like it's blocking the rocks.
Hmm.
Yeah. I'm not sure exactly what you're supposed to do. You only have one life left, right?
Yep.
Maybe you have to drop it from really high.
Not cool, bro.
That is a person.
And I'm dead. Alright, last shot at this. Oh god. Where is this demon? Oh, invincible demon, apparently.
Alright, well, since we seem incapable of killing this, and our food is ready, I think we're just gonna leave it here.
We aren't quitters.
Are we really not quitters?
We're better than that.
Are we really better than that?
Nope, we're gone.
There.
Lieutenant Mia.
Yeah.
I wanted to speak with you. Gravitational anomaly detected. Warning. Conrad, why do you hate Cynthia?
What is going on?
Oh.
Ow.
He gets raped by a piece of metal.
Can you walk?
She has a hole in her leg.
You hit something.
Walk? No.
You saved me.
Indeed. Not much gets by you, Chief Engineer. Come on.
She's a robot,
wait.
I guess?
Are there voice actors?
Yes.
Alright. It's about to cringe.
I need to get to the bridge and see how dead we are.
What about the envoys? The mission?
They are probably all dead. The upper decks have been torn to pieces.
Maybe I can help.
How did you hit something so hard everything's dead?
Catch the main reactor and shut it down before it overloads.
Hey, this
if
is
it
sweet.
Does, everyone on the ship is dead.
I don't remember that movie.
Stay in radio contact.
Sorry.
And be careful.
Keep us alive.
I see. That was an interesting opening cutscene.
Oh, look at these graphics.
Actually not that bad.
I
was expecting this game to be complete cringe, to be honest.
Yeah, but we gotta look at the gameplay first before we can make
it. We've been going in pretty much blind. We just see the name and then click it if it's in alphabetical order.
Alright, you got some lockers.
How do I...
You don't shoot lockers.
I don't know how to open them.
This is why you take the tutorial, Harry.
I thought this is supposed to be the tutorial. Well,
is it?
Where do you do this?
I think something's burning.
You think?
No. I didn't talk to you. Pretty sure you're blowing it up.
Oh no.
Credits. You gotta get those credits.
Crawl through the hall? No.
You gotta go through the fire.
That exploded.
Great balls of fire.
Oh, it's space bar. Okay.
If anyone's seen that WWE commercial,
alright.
You'll know what I'm talking about.
Now I know how to loot this.
I like it how it's my name.
Yeah. Found a stun grenade.
Oh, you finally found out. Small health kit. Great. There's something sparking over there.
Well, I just did that.
Why?
I don't know.
Go down.
Didn't that already explode?
Yeah.
Door circuit.
Door online.
Door online. Alright. Which way is the reactor room? Probably up them.
I mean...
Oh good, you can sprint.
What's the objective of this thing?
I don't know. I'm assuming kill the alien threat.
Find the alien. Oh.
Oh, I see, we're finding chrysalids.
Systems malfunction.
Great.
Well, I can't go through that door. Not that I want to, anyways. Human corpse. As that explodes in my face.
Nothing
of interest.
Great, that's helpful.
All crew, please evacuate this area.
It's like finding one coin in Skyrim. Imperials don't have that problem. You're an Imperial? You know what I'm talking about. should.
Yeah, dude.
Let's do a dab for the audience.
You don't have a webcam on there.
So what? They can visualize it.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
Just keep searching. What do you do? You just keep searching.
Should I go past the door? You okay there?
Nah, I don't think so. Keep going.
Yeah, just keep going up then?
It's my life. It's now or never.
Oh, key card. Okay. My bad.
I'm gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive.
Oh, I'm gonna have to shoot things.
Copyright. It wasn't 30 seconds. Leave me alone. Still gets copyrighted.
Ah!
Kill the vermin.
It's like a giant cockroach thing.
Oh, I thought you were about to say something else.
Cool man corpse.
Again, nothing of interest. Never mind.
Nope, stun grenade.
Sort of useful. That looks more like a scorpion.
Yeah. Oh god. Goodies. Ooh, credits. 200 credits.
What's a credit?
Ooh, how about that?
Is that a game's form of money?
Get out of here, you pissants.
I mean, besides the game's lack of direction, it doesn't seem all that bad.
Well, it kind of has direction. If you look up in the top right corner, it does have like an objective marker thing. I think that's what that is, but...
Well...
Not exactly the most reliable.
This reminds you of Lord of the Rings 3rd Age.
Oh cool, I just shot through the grass.
You would have a marker, and then you would have to go around a cliff, and then you...
No, I will say, this game is not nearly as bad as my first impression from the name would have been.
Yeah.
Which I don't even think we told them. I think it's, what is, Alien Breeds or something like that?
Yep. I thought it'd be a breeding game.
with the games that we've been playing so far?
This has to be the most.
This is definitely... Well, 7 Days to Die didn't get a real good shot.
Yeah.
It was kind of a spawn location, picked it over, but so far this has been the most entertaining.
Hey, I would play 7 Days to Die again.
Yeah, me too.
Except I would die.
You would die before 7 days?
I would die at 1 day. I died at 1 day. Oh, more credits.
Alright, oop. Who man corpse, I didn't know.
Yeah. Do you have a bad credit rating?
You know.
As there's your daily punishment.
Oh.
So
I'm real bad at aiming at the mouse in this game.
Please rate that pun out of 10. I don't care. What's next? You're shooting everything. With a laser.
I'm not.
Laser? Dude, you're blowing shit up with your laser.
Can I go through here yet?
Nope. It looks too violent.
Reactivate optical door circuit with the torch.
Okay.
Excuse me?
Any systems to malfunction? Start fucking clicking a bunch of buttons. That's the way it works.
Dude.
And then the game fucked you over.
Not the torch? Oh! That was not a torch. Oh, hey, it worked! I stunned the circuit, and the circuit opened. Complete accident, but... Let's shut down this reactor before we explode. Oh, the activation failed.
Great.
Activate the secondary generator. Ooh, credits.
That's the only thing that matters in the middle of a crisis. It's getting them credits.
Credits mean everything.
Taking credit for your actions.
Fire control systems online.
How are the fire control systems just offline this entire time?
Door online.
Remember, the demon shut them down. I don't know if they actually did, but you know.
Well, they seem to just be like cockroaches, so I mean.
That's a theory. Maybe they're super smart cockroaches.
Maybe. Yeah.
Like, they're aliens. Scene? Sort of.
It's a Who man.
Some sketchy dude walks in and he's gonna fuck your day up.
Confirm the deactivation.
We gotta go talk to your boss. We're like a spy.
Okay, guys, and today we're going to continue with Age of Empires. Wow. Alright then. What, did I get banned? Where were we?
Food, please.
Thank you.
Food, please. Attack an enemy now.
Aku Marwa, aku pemangun gedung.
Iya.
Aku akan Marwa.
Iya, aku pengerti. Aku pengerti. Siap.
Thank you.
monkeys.
Aku pemangun gedung.
Siap, aku mengerti.
Gold, please.
Aku pemangun gedung.
Thank you.
Food, please. Attack an enemy now. Thank you. please. Enemy now. Food, please. Thank you. please. Wood, please. Wood, please. Wood, please. Wood, please. Wood, please. Enemy now. Wood, please.
It will.
Wood, please.
Gotta make it legit, you know?
100. Thank you. Oh, okay. Five and seven? That would explain a lot.
Equilon. Yes. Equilon.
Attack an enemy now.